we need two. DS4 is open, right? DS4 is open.
Okay.
Brett, stop.
Did I do something wrong?
No, it's just the DiCaprio. DiCaprio.
There we go. And away I go.
Once again, I realized they were actually ripping on him.
I mean, from what we heard, he's a creep.
Yeah, it's on purpose. And by the time they hit 26, he dumps them.
Yep. There's an echo. They can hear you say that in the background. That's awesome.
EA Sports.
Back. All right. Yeah, let's run some SSX. Nice shot. Oh, just do this. God damn it. I think it's like forward slash.
You're tuned to Radio Big. I'm DJ Atomica, the eyes and ears of SSX for spectators and competitors alike. Broadcasting live from my nifty little sound booth with access to over 262 mountain cans.
Let's play tomorrow. Don't worry. I haven't forgot about it, and I've kind of got it. Sort of. Well, kind of.
This is Radio Big. Powder Pete just buzzed the station asking for some Andy Hunter.
You okay, honey?
Party on, Pete.
Sad about your friend leaving, though?
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. You updated the stream name. Okay.
Yeah, did I do this? Is it right? It should say SSX3.
Yes, it does.
Okay.
And, Yeah, I want to fix myself a big ass bowl of spaghetti and take care of a couple other things. Put a couple of dry dishes up and find some other stuff to snack on.
Oh, nice. Honey, are you okay? You just had a choking in that sentence. Should we be
hey.
Okay? Why shouldn't you be okay?
Jesus Christ, mom.
I'm gonna say fuck this stranger in Blue Mountain. Seriously. I'm a very affectionate poop. Like, no joke, I messaged Briss as I got up this morning. I enjoy cuddling. I just put a giant heart. And I'm like, nah, I'm gonna fucking cuddle. And for anyone who doesn't know, I'm a big ass soft. I'm a big kitty man. I'd love to cuddle, but Britt and I don't really get to because our schedules are all fucking jammed. Shit, boy, shit! Yeah. Put simply, I hate her fucking job. I can't really do much as a couple with her job, unfortunately. And it sucks because a lot of her coworkers are like really friendly fucking people. So it's not on the coworkers or anyone that works there. It's primarily the bosses. Never want to quit a job if you don't have anything lined up. That is suicide to career. Fucking God!
I'm not giving them my 2 week notice.
What a treat!
Fair.
El Caprino!
Pay your cap for rent. You do so.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, fucking thank God! Because Janesh has been very crabby lately.
I'm liking it!
Like, he gave Crystal shit. That guy? Because, you know, I hate him. I hate him. I legitimately hate him. I've never hated a cancer patient before. But he's been nothing but an asshole to me. Accidentally, I was pissed. I'm like, how did I do that? way, it's over there. Why did it fucking take me to this fucking... here? Got it. God fucking damn it. There we go. Got it. Dodge is falling nice and even time. Yo, Calacris released a new video! I know what I'm watching. Right now we're just kind of binging SpongeBob last night. It was really fun. Rusty Crail! He scared the shit out of SpongeBob, man. Who were the dick? I was putting it out there. He's gonna be retarded. Shit. Like those edgy Facebook posts. Like, there's an adult that I empathize with. Like, really?
I know,
pretend
Sandy
to be
was
dead.
That
Sandy
was
something. Like, that used to scare the shit out of me as a kid. So yeah, we can reset. We can press the Y button, because I don't actually know what the name of it is. To essentially reset and put ourselves closer to the ground in case we get stuck in big air zones. Or in case we get stuck in the air, but we need to stay out of the air as well. What?! Okay.
Unless, of course, they stop
it's
out
okay,
of the lodge for some new gear
started,
or go for a free ride. Must be nice, doing what you want, going where you please.
Learn the nail this first part.
You know, there
the
are so many ways to ride and play around through this SSX circuit, and then
start
organize
it.
Just
also,
send out a text message
today,
giving a lowdown on how to advance up the mountain. Do yourself a favor and check it out.
Shoot.
The competitor spotlight continues featuring Max Fraser. Strong showing on last year's circuit had SSX fans wondering what the uber-talented Jibber will be bringing to the
Believe it or not, my favorite
around.
Character is Simon.
No doubt Max
but because of the fact that Max starts with the tricks we need to do monster tricks, I'm starting with him.
Feel it all
to see how much faster I can do this. Big Max, kinda cute. Fair. I've always had a crush on Zoe. Like... No! Come on! Right there. Damn. It's always hot, not gonna lie. Oh yeah. Simon's got a good taste in women, man. And considering canonically, those two have a thing for each other, that's really cool.
Hey, here's the latest from the circuit. There's a lot of noise coming from Griff Simmons.
And that's deck.
It seems Griff feels bragging rights are his and his own. You know what I'd like to see? I'd like to see one of the SSX competitors put his money where his mouth is. Is there anybody out there up to that challenge?
I'm missing one. I don't know where it is though. Yo! Oh, dude. Yikes! There we go. See ya!
The latest circuit happenings today have a promising looking slope stuff.
Okay, we need to go back up because we're missing.
Here's the latest in Mountain News. Local authorities are still puzzled by the theft of 14 gallons of mustard late last night from a local restaurant. Council has expressed their concern and are preparing. Pardon that pun. For a worse scenario.
Just fooling around!
So, fun fact, my brother's original DJ name was gonna be DJ Atomica before he switched over to Hacking Solution Patrick. But then he found out there was a Russian comic that was actually copyrighted under that name, and so he legally could not use that as his name. Hacky, on the other hand, how controversial this is well.
It's a good thing!
There's something for keeping up with
events. I can barely hear you. There we go.
News, competitors will be racing through the fog and sampling some of the goods on Snow Jam today. Make sure you and yours make tracks up to Peak One and check it all out.
There we go.
Catch the latest here on Radio Big.
So we're actually up. We're not doing any races today. We're just doing freestyles. Can you hear me now?
Oh, that was gruesome!
Alright, so now we can do that. Now we're going to do the R&B.
And you're back with Radio Big. Time for today's weather. Well, it doesn't get much better than what we have now. Clear skies, no wind, and perfect temperatures.
Sorry, in the middle of eating.
This will be with us for just another week.
I know, but, like, I kind of ate a little bit faster than I should have, so now I got hiccups. And still trying to eat.
They're going so good. Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not even making fun of you. I know that feeling.
I know.
Oh, shit. Okay, there we go.
Hey,
get
from
our bag!
You
want to
eat? No!
Get... What's he doing? Eat the mangoes. She can't do anything about it. Have a good day, because I'm a shit disturber. My youngest is trying to eat Britney's fruit.
Well, I think Jet is one of the younger siblings from the litter.
He's the smallest, that's for damn sure. Him and his sister, you could literally fit in the palm of your hand with their babies. There we go. Yeah. Okay, guys, so we're actually gonna do this. Get this. Thomas, can you stop farting into the mic? Very rude. Damn it! Okay. Buzzball, can you hear me now? Oh, made it! Oh, fuck! This is going horribly. Yep, okay, good. This is going very horribly. But we're not going for big score on this one, we just need to do that for the final one. Right now we're just trying to get a good score, keep us in the running, keep our full boost for the next one. There we go. Why? There we go. See? There you go. That's all we need to do. It's just a bunch of monster tricks. So, let's do it again! One, two, I think it's this one? No, wrong way. Oh well, we still got the points. Yes, he did.
No, it was a shell, it's Jet. Jet just growled.
Why?
I don't know.
I got the X just glitched onto Mac. Oh, that's annoying. In my defense, I've never done this with literally no stats before. So the fact that this is even going as well as it is surprising. Mac! This is unbearable without stats, bro. Damn. Here we go, and boom. I forget, can't do that yet. Oh, I hate not having stats. There we go.
Snacks, you say?
Stats, you hungry fucker.
I am hungry. I'm always hungry.
Why? I've tried your mom's cooking. You should be full.
No, here's the thing. So mom's cooking is awesome. And
it's filling. That's my point. Used to bring it to the library. Shit.
Yeah. Well, you say I used to, like I don't do that now.
Fair points.
Well, literally, I'm in the process of eating one of those little chocolate bar things with the little M&M sprinkles on them. I guess it has to do with me not eating lunch like I should have.
Yeah, that'll
but
do it. I still gotta make my dinner. Fuck! There we go. Wah! And then twist? Nope, we did it wrong. I can never fucking do that. Okay, so. And boom. Easy. There we go. I don't think at this point in time we don't have the skill necessary to do this. Yeah, we don't have it. That's fine, we'll just get the 800. Or 900, that works too. Oh yeah, that was the second one, wasn't it? Oops. Yay! Dave, look what song's playing. Yeet. If you're out riding with your bros, getting neutral face shots, turning your legs into jelly, here's some placebo. It's gonna make it even better. God, this is such a good fucking song. Heartbreaking subject matter, but basically, I didn't get to explain it at the end of Spyro, but essentially the song is about him breaking away from a codependent relationship. It's so fucking good of a song. He's recovered. He's like fully recovered, apparently happily married now. I'm like, yeah. You know what? No. We're doing this one. We'll listen to that song. There we go. I still got it. Fuck you, game. I still fucking got it. Why did I just go sky high?
You're a dragon.
I'm not playing Spyro, dude.
You have dragon snow ski.
I have dragon snow speed? Is that what you just said?
Snow skis. I said snow skis, you fuck.
But it's a snowboard.
A dragon snowboard, fuck you.
Oh, fuck. We're not gonna get a million. We'll get close, though. If we get a platinum this early, I'll be very impressed. With myself. Because that doesn't sound egotistical at all.
I mean, you can be proud and not be egotistical about it.
Tell that to Markiplier. I love that man, but yeah, he's got one hell of an ego. But it's very goofy, right? He's not very serious about it. He's like, yeah, I've accomplished shit, but it's all thanks to my viewers. And I'm like, aw. What a sweet man. Yeet! Booyah! 945,000 without any stats. Oh my god! No. We're getting the full million. Are you kidding me? Holy shit! Look at that! 1 million with no stats. That's the power of that beautiful song. Oh my god. We're gonna quick save because we're not actually gonna save. Yep, 25,000. Green station, we're gonna start putting points in, because I'm tired of being without stats. I hate it. That one still had water in it.
Yeah, it does.
Did it spill? I hope so. Why is the...
Come here.
Believe it or not, she's not just a disembodied hand. There's an actual beautiful woman right next to me. Although you only see her hand. I struggled with the platinum for R&B for a while before I figured out the multipliers in the Stone Age and Executioner. Executioner is my go-to because it's the easiest one for me to do, but I want to learn the Stone Age so I can start chaining them.
I just thought of something. Here, I'll be back.
Okay.
Well, I usually do my chores on my first off day of the week, and I've yet to do that, so I gotta take care of those before I put the animals up.
You were off today? I'm genuinely asking, you never tell me your schedule.
I thought I told you. I told you earlier that I was off today. Remember, I joined the voice chat and I mentioned that I was in the St. Louis area visiting some friends on my off day. Did I not mention that? I vaguely remember you making a comment about. I vaguely remember you making a comment about wanting to meet in person next time I was in the area.
Yes. Because I have no money right now, but I would love to hang out with you. Appreciate you.
Yeah, and today was my off day.
Gotcha.
Because why? Because why would I be in the St. Louis area if I'm supposed to be working?
I don't fucking know. Peak One reports coming in state snowpack conditions are rated excellent due to last night's heavy snowfall. Oh, that's much better. That's what I'm looking for.
Anywho, I gotta take care of my chores before I put the animals up. Be right back.
Executioners. So, a nice little trick I figured out how to do here is just for that, you know, just face plant into it, I guess. Done. Come on. Yay! There we go. Yeah. The proper version's actually much better, I agree. Or at least released as a single. Yeah. Hopefully the Executioners themselves will release the song properly for the 20th anniversary of SSX 3. I'm still hoping for an SSX 3 remake, actually. I know there's a bunch of fans that are putting one together, right? But I don't know what if it's even out yet. Alright, there we go. Okay, so I guess now we can try and do it legit. We'll see if we can do it with the stats we have now. I think we should, but we'll try. Worst case scenario, we just get a few more challenges done and, you know, earn money that way. I think Max is gonna kill him. There. He's a handsome boy. I don't know how old he is, and I'm 27, so I'm scared to say more. 1, 2, 3. There we go. There we go. Never fucking mind. Boom, 226,000. That's already a plat. Damn, I'm good at this game. I forgot about that. NBA Street Volume 2 Remaster would both be a godsend. That and Street V3. Because I love playing as the Beastie Boys. It was awesome. Oh, we fucked up. No! Wait on what, bud? Yeah! They were my favorite characters to play as. I played it on GameCube, by the way, so maybe it was a GameCube exclusive thing. I know there was like that for SSX, or for Soul Calibur 2, was you can only play it as Link on the GameCube version. I think we're good, I think we got the Platinum, so let's just go. Oh shit, this is gonna be close. No! Oh god damn it. Google, fuck off, I didn't call for you. God damn it. You need to buy it ASAP? Oh, hell yeah. Dude, just emulate it. If you got a strong PC, just emulate it. You can get it for Dolphin easily. I stopped supporting game developers when I found out the money wasn't even going towards them. You know? That's when I started to say, fuck the game companies. Nintendo characters are the exclusives. I think the Beastie Boys are on all platforms. Ah, okay. Nice. Yeah, that's my favorite basketball game. I'm not even a basketball fan, but that game was really fun. 1, okay. So we need to do 1, 2, 3. Okay, bye Mac! There we go, okay. Though I still have that copy of NBA Street Volume 2 on its way from the UK to my home. Nice. I I think the Beastie Boys are on all platforms. Dude, if it is, get it. 100%. That game is so fun. One, two, three. Ah, fuck! Ugh. I hate not having stats, man. It's so infuriating. Fuck! I bought that one specifically because everyone says it's the best NBA Street. Fair. God damn it. Boom! One, two, three, four. Or not, you could just not fucking do the fourth fucking... Mac, I hate you. Simon's a better character. Fuck it, we're selling for 200,000, I guess, right now. I think the Beastie Boys being playable is a reference to the... Oh, okay. Fair enough. Alright, we got the platinum. That was all we were going for. Platinum. Alright, so let's get the snowflakes here and then we'll put some points in and then hopefully do the junction. The spin is the main thing we need to worry about right now. That's what helps with monster tricks. There we go. There you go. You motherfucker! Okay. God damn it. Mac, the other way. Come on, man. Mac just called himself a taco. Did you ever play NFL Street before? Not, again, not a huge sports fan, but no. I think I may have played it at a friend's house, but I don't remember actually. Ah, shit! There we go. Alright, buy attributes. Speed, we need spin, definitely. Acceleration. Now we move on to the junction. Hoping it's not too soon. Let's see. You're back with Radio. Oh yeah, that's much better. To our listeners, anyone wanting to send money to the Angry Phil Stolen Board Fund can do so via Radio Big. Just, you know, slip some cash under my door. I'll take care of it for you. Thanks. I remember people saying it was an okay game, a good time killer, and a simplified version of the Madden NFL formula. Nice. It's an FML. Yeah, the Madden Fuck My Life formula. Yeah, that's totally what it was. My brain is just fucking fried. You're back with Radio Big. It's time for a quick mountain update. Snow conditions. It also had a good soundtrack, even though one of the songs on it was by Lost Prophets. Fair. Yeah. I'm going to land on here. Alright, here we go. This is where we put our skills to the test. What are the super... One, two, three, four. There we go. Alright. Oh yeah, we got those. That's much easier now. Oh yeah. You know about what their singer did, right? No, I do not. What did the singer do? Oh wait, I did do it. Nice. I've talked about how I was a rape victim on stream. I'm pretty sure you're fine. Hey, by the way, thanks for stopping into the trifecta last week. I know it's not usually your thing, but I appreciate it, man. Thank you, that meant a lot. It was really cool of you. But I can say that, let's see. Go. I'm gonna do one more. I think we have enough time to land it. Yeah, we got time. Alright. 1,400,000. But I can't say that it involved him doing something else. Oh! Gotcha! Serbian film levels are fucked up. Gotcha. Understood. Message received. Fuck, that's messed up. I can't do it. Alright, one. Two, three. Oh, we fucked up. But we can recover very easily. There we go. Damn it. Okay, fucked up. But we can recover as long as we can stay focused. There we go. No! Fuck! Come on, man, don't do this to me! Come on, game. Two, three, four. There we go. Okay, now we can do it. What? What? Why does he keep turning? I didn't do that! That's Dan Harmon levels of fucked up. There we go, now we're getting 50 each time. Close enough. There we go. I want to describe what he does. I'm mega. Ooh, yeah. What a piece of shit. God, that's fucked. There we go.
Welcome back to Radio Big.
All right. Urban action was an understatement for a while. Over attack dysfunction.
don't know why, but the high-pitchedness just gave me a fucking giggle. Holy shit, that really got me. Okay, there we go. That's fucked up, though. He's like, it's all for the lulz. He's like, dude, you fucking... Ugh. Believe it or not, this is actually easier than to play it normally. I'm not joking. SSX3. Chipmunk mode. Straight up out of a Serbian film. It was a really fucked up horror movie that came out years ago. It's regarded as one of the most disturbing movies of all time, and it really earned that name. It's really fucked up. It's not scary, it's gross, if that makes any sense. Like, you know how some movies are scary and others are just ich? It's one of the ich kind of movies. Where it makes you physically sick to know that these human beings exist, kind of thing. Here we go. Go, go, go. And boom! Oh, well, I fucked it up. Oh, yeah. Less points, but we still landed it and kept the multiplier. That's what's important. Alright. Hey, yeah! Got it, get it, got it! Oh, fuck! Okay, we didn't run into tree.
Oh, yeah, ripping it up!
Ooh, yeah. Alright. Griff, fuck off, dude. Seriously. After you, bro.
It's a good thing.
Yeah, close enough. Booyah! 755,000. Platinum. Booyah. 25,000. It's tempting to put into the fucking stats, not gonna lie. Yeah, I think we will, actually. No, that's not what I fucking meant to do. Hey, kitty. Brittany, feed the babies!
Big. Here's a bit of inside info on the SSX circuit. Big
one's being tagged by Griff Simmons himself as his personal stomping grounds. Griff is challenging anyone who's gonna listen to try and give him a run for his money. Anybody?
Brittany!
I did not, no. You can blink it in the comments or in the chat if you want, I don't mind. I'll watch it. I know after this I'm watching Cat Icarus' new video though.
You're back with Radio Big.
You literally invested nothing into edging. Well, do I need to?
Don't forget to check your MCOM messages.
I think one of my favorite tricks in SSX is this, the rail glitch. That is so much better. Is edging important? I am not. I'll be right back. I need a minute. I can't believe I just asked that. I'll be right back. I'm gonna put something in the kitchen and feed the baby, because apparently Brittany's fucking deaf. Britt! Feed the babies. They're trying to kill me.
Oh crap, it's on 7. I got it.
Food, good, that's why I said that. Ow! Oh my god.
Love you.
I love you too, honey. You are a headache. Surprise. Oh my god. I'm like, honey, feed the babies, they're trying to kill me. She's like, what? I'm like, honey, feed the babies, they're trying to kill me. What? Honey, feed the babies, they're trying to kill me. This is back when Black Eyed Peas were actually good. Are you about to pinch me? Brett?
Huh?
What'd you do?
I didn't
know anything. What do you mean? Damn it, I did the fucking twist again. Fuck, I didn't want to lose that combo. Come on! That's bullshit. Okay, I did the fucking sucker daka! Oh god, Mac, I hate you! Oh,
thank you.
robot, people.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, I thought so. Here we go.
This is another good track. God, I want the soundtrack to this game. I don't know if it's even if you can even buy it anymore. Find most of the songs on this soundtrack on YouTube and download them as MP3s. Yeah. I can believe that. Alright, we'll screenshot there. Fuck. The only songs that aren't available are the originals made for the game. Yeah. Which is fair. Copyright reasons, right? Or he can just not do it. That works too. Mac, what the fuck, bro? Yeet! He didn't get the X. Yep, yeah, there he goes. Never officially released. Ah, okay. Fair. You know another reason why? Probably, I would guess, licensing issues, right? Game companies are really strict about their music these days. And I would not be surprised if it was extensive back then as well. Damn it, come on. Try and go up here.
Fable.
Jesus, you scared the fuck out of me, Thomas. Oh my god.
I have a very important question to ask.
Uh-huh. The Jester is a dude.
Did you ever...
Yeah, therefore someone managed to rip the TV 2 from the world to lose the 2. Fuck yeah. What's up, Thomas?
Did you ever figure out how important edging was?
Why did you give Thomas this power? I'm never gonna hear the end of that. All you writers out
there, just a friendly reminder. I literally, I'm just over here doing my chores and stuff. And then all of a sudden I hear you go, I wonder how important edging is. And and then I start hearing you talk to Britt about the bed is wanting to murder you since it's dinner time. But yeah, I never left, dude. I only possibly left because of connection issues.
You only possibly left. Okay. Fair enough.
No, like, it was doing the disconnect and then reconnect sound over and over. Yeah, since I was, like I said before, since I usually do my tours on my first off. What?
I'm trolling the fuck out of Fuzzball by putting my stats in the wrong places. This isn't good.
Oh god.
Fuzzball is an awesome person I met through the SSX community, actually, who's quickly become, I don't want to assume, but I feel like you're a fan of my runs of Spyro and SSX at this point, right? Either way, they're a good friend. And yeah, he's like, they're just like, you didn't have to put everything into edging, you not.
Oh god. I mean, to be fair, edging does provide a little bit of psychological improvements as well.
I'm done with you. I'm done with you, Thomas.
Hey, you said it, not me.
No, technically they did. I think they're a male? Yeah, Dave, male, gotcha. Dave said it, not me. Let's see, okay, freestyle's done, let's move on to peak two.
I just found that amusing while I was doing my tours.
You're listening to Radio Big. Got word some competitors were dropped off into the backcountry up on peak two on Ruthless Speed. Yeah, it's got a nice ring here.
That's for it, I Mac!
Scooter da 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 da!
The Scatman Withers, you fucking dick! God damn it, Thomas, that was me! No!
You know, sometimes you just wanna.
I hate that that registered on the fucking mic. I could hear the echo of it, and Brittany's giggling. Brittany's an ass. Brett.
Well, you know. Fable.
You're an ass.
Your point?
You're an ass. What do you mean, what is my point?
Hey, Fable.
That statement alone quantifies as a fucking point. Thank you very much. Alright, glad you're home, by the way, honey.
Fable. Right.
What's up, Thomas? Fucking!
You know, some. Sometimes you just want to go scoot da 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 and then through someone's door.
I don't think I should have to tell you that breaking and entering is a crime. Fuck!
Who said anything about breaking and entering? Coley Man does it all the time and he gets away scot-free.
It's because he's got a corporate sponsorship. It's the ultimate power that Thanos will never achieve. If Vinny Gotland got shit on the corporate power. There we go.
Good for you.
Junior, right? Who's Junior? No, I don't know a Junior. Sorry. Radio Big. The first name that comes to mind when you say Junior, the first thing that comes to mind is Breaking Bad. Mac Fraser's thrown down some big spins on. No, I do not, but I would like to. I'd always love to meet more runners, honestly. I don't even consider my fuck. I don't even consider myself a runner. Oh, with the Catgirl avatar. The That does sound familiar, actually. God damn it. Yeah, I think I've talked to them, actually. That might be the person I talked to African American, right? African American cat girl avatar. If so, I think I know her. Yeah, them. Sorry. No, you did say girl. No, wait, no. That's, well, I once had a dream where he wrote he. Okay, an entire essay, a whole essay about why the Jimbo is the worst Uber in the game. Oof. Why is it so bad? About an Uber trick. I mean, to be fair, from what I've seen, we don't focus on Uber tricks anyway. We focus on monster tricks, right? Am I understanding that correctly?
Monster truck tricks.
Monster truck? Where? I love monster trucks. Never got to see one in real life, though.
I said monster truck tricks. I said monster truck tricks.
We're gonna give up again. Mac, you fuck. And if I recall correctly, the Jimbo isn't even the worst monster trick in the game. No. The pile belongs to the spring. Oh, yeah. I've heard nightmares about springers. You wanna know how infamous that is in the community? I heard about that through another person's run. That's how I heard about it. There we go, okay. Ooh, dilated pupils. Nice. I'm surprised Ruby doesn't know this group. It's right up her alley, honestly. Dilated pupils. No, not dilated pupils, Thomas. Dilated pupils.
Oh, God.
I believe just means corpses.
How does that work, though? How does that work? Do they just dilate by just shrinking in sunlight?
Damn it. I mean, it's very easy to get, like, 800 right here if I can just fucking get the damn thingy.
Okay. I got my chores taken care of. Now I just got 16 more minutes to find out.
Oh. Come on. Get the X, yes. No, that didn't work. So we got 100,000 now, so that's good. I still fucking got it. Fuck you, game. Sound like a super villain. I still got you, my foe! Here we go. Yeet. Go! Go! There we go. We almost got 1,000,000 already. Monster tricks break this game. Like, 100%. I was told, oh, you're gonna need to learn like 2 or 3 to master or to destroy freestyle events, and I'm like, bet, I'll do it with one, because I can't learn any of the other ones. I feel bad because I bet the guy who told me that is like, oh, he's just being rude. No, 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 I literally am just stupid. Thirst and Spyro,
just
I still need to learn better, much faster. We need to get 1,500,000 for the plat, I think. Oh yeah. Oh yeah!
No!
Say it loud. No, it's play it loud. Fuck!
Okay.
Chemical Brothers. That's much better.
Time now for some hassle-free, low-fat, one-of-a-kind Chemical Brothers. Just right, with no complications.
Zaya, you do it, Mac. No. There we go. Yay! Get it. No, I just don't like that song. I heard it 17 times the other day during practice offline. I'm just like, I can't, not again, please. It's a good song, don't get me wrong. Just, I need something new. I'll put it in the playlist though, if you want me to. Because I need to make one. Now that I know I can use cheats to actually add the music and that isn't gonna go toward, that's not gonna penalize my run. Yeah, I definitely will do that. Okay, dead center, and boom. Trying to do that one. Ah, can't do it. Okay, fine. I will accept that I can't do that fucking monster trick and move on. No big deal. Stick to the fucking SSX resist again. Yeah, I don't think we got the plot. Oh no, we did. Okay, which one is it? What one am I thinking of that needs the... Oh, that's the highest we've ever gotten on the whole thing! I didn't even realize we were shredding it that fucking bad. That's awesome. Alright, so let's do launch time now. It's 1 million exactly. Oh yeah, it's the next one that's 1,500,000. It's peak 3's one that's 1,500,000. This one is just 300,000, or 200,000. But I can get 300,000. Sorry, I just had a stroke apparently? So I actually learned a trick to this one. Oh, there you go. I'll listen to it, no big deal. Hi, honey.
Oh, I can't go. Gotta finally make that pizza. Just basement jacks. Pizza
with salad. Ooh, salad. Damn it! I fucked up already. Worst part is, I don't even know how. Here, we don't even need the full 200,000 right now, we just need to go to there. There we go. Oh, nope, we got it, 200,000. Yeah, this one's 200,000. I want to go for 300 though, that's the benchmark I try to reach on this one in particular. Save state again, because we're practicing, not an actual run.
Oh, I let's find something interesting. Why the combo carriers are not striking? They really can't afford to. I'm like, that's the
time. I don't know what happened, but apparently I did not get the Uber I wanted. What do you mean, look? Oh, damn it! I fucked it up.
Apparently, I heard combo carriers can't even strike.
Fuck!
That's why the artist moved from that department. They can't.
Yeah. That's what we're looking for. And boom. Ah, fuck it, 265 is good enough. Oh, that's a dick move game. I was exactly less than 1,000 away from the 300k I was going for. 50,000, alright, yeah. Let's go finish off the point. Oops. Yeah, we could go P3, but we're not going to right now because we need
You're back with Radio
stats.
I need some SSX updates for those of you listening. It's getting pretty tough to ignore Matt Fraser. As a boarding powerhouse, Fraser's making sure no one will ever forget his name. Seriously.
No.
Stay with Radio Big as we follow Max down the nation over the rest of the circuit.
No, there was not a demon from the Hellspawn that said that. No, that was just my voice apparently going distorted for some reason. No. Mac, whatever the fuck your name is.
That his usual circuit roommate Moby has had enough. Some people's kids, huh?
I lived with a DJ. I know they can be slobs. Fuck!
All right, here's some SSX.
Yeah, Patrick was a slob, right?
Sounds like Rider Supreme Nate Logan.
What?
I did a slob.
Yeah, uh-huh. How'd that go?
The only problem with me, I was a bit upset, but at the same time, I was relieved.
Well, you know what? I don't have to put up with that bomb anymore. That's fine. I'm good.
Yeah, that one was a mistake.
I will say that. None of the women I've dated were slobs. None of them were slobs. One of them was a total bitch, but, you know, it happens. Unfortunately, I didn't find out until we started dating. I sometimes like to think about the exact thing that that made Moby hate Mac. That's a good question, actually. Apparently, I am just fucking dying today. Brain, I hate you. Why you go? Why you know to go die?
Give it a snowflake.
Yep, that explains it. Why people are the artists move, they jump the ship instead. Like I said, image unionized, but the writers, artists involved in those projects under their publisher, they were left out.
Uh-huh.
So it was only the editors who got that deal.
I feel like this music would give someone a heart attack. God fucking. I love the chipmunk mode so much.
And you're back with Radio Big.
And it's fun. All right, let's destroy schizophrenia. I hate this super pipe. I love it now that I know what to do, because you can just spam the same fucking monster trick, but back in the day, when I first started playing this game, I hated it. The gold's easy, right? But the platinum back then is very difficult. It's possible that Max said something to Tim, like, what am I M-word, before realizing what he just said, and getting slapped in the face. I mean, yeah, that does seem like something Mac would do. I can see Mac doing that, to be completely honest. Let's try this one. Damn it. I can't fucking. Oh god, I thought I fucked up for a second. That scared the shit out of me. Okay. There we go, 1,200,000. Booyah. Alright, one more time. To give context.
I saw people, this was a video record of those who work at Warner Brothers striking the streets. Don't worry, they're not causing any stuff or anything. Even the driver support. I have to mention from the post though that, believe it or not, a lot of people forgot about this back in 2006. Well, not 2006, it was 2007. As well as the refugee strike. Because believe it or not, the first generation who tried fighting against the system was the Gen Xers.
Look how that, well, that worked out for them, too. To this day, they're still made fun of for it.
I think everyone was the forgotten generation.
They tried to make a change and were punished for it by history itself. That's literally history in a nutshell, unfortunately. It's like I'm worried about Humans United. It's like, my organization seems, once we want to change the world. We want to help everyone. Annihilate racism, you know, stop inequality as a whole, right? The just the idea of it as a whole. But with how fucked up people are by nature, just the fact that people are breeding hatred into each other, it's going to be very difficult, but I'm determined. Like, I'm one of those people that I don't only think equality is impossible, I think it's inevitable. You and I are an example of it. Interracial relationships. That's equality. And even though your race absolutely hates us for some reason, I still don't get the logic behind that.
It's both sides, unfortunately.
We get it more from yours.
Because I'm a traitor.
How are you a traitor? You found love. You're judging someone by the content of their character, not the color of their skin. You know, like King wanted. God, the hypocrisy, it just blows my mind.
The point I was saying, though, is even their fellow Gen Xers were to share some of the blame. They didn't exactly fully support them.
Nope. So we need 50,000. We need 50,000. No. We need 50,000. So we need 55,000 to finish up our stats for the ones we actually do need to level up. I'm also very surprised that that went that well. That one usually gives me trouble, so.
Radio Big back again. A little bit of mountain info for you. Big Mountain was once home to the first ever.
Like, don't give me shit. Don't get me wrong. White people give us shit for a relationship too. But we actually get more shit from my fiance's race than we do mine. For our relationship. They call her a traitor and everything. I'm like, it's love, you know.
It's all a progressive.
Just because it doesn't fit into your ideals and it doesn't, you know, it's not. Oh, she's not a black person dating another black person, so it's not love. That's not how it works.
It's interracial couples in general.
I know, it's so sad. Like, I saw a video the other day of this Korean woman who was dating this Mexican guy, and they get a lot of shit from their families, and I'm like, I'm so sorry, you guys deserve to be happy, you know what I mean? You and I know what that's like. It's just, I don't get the hate towards interracial couples. In an era obsessed with forward thinking. Or thinking that they're forward thinking, I guess, would be the term. Sean corrected me the other day.
Remember I told you about Kindred? While the main character and her husband's relationship was consensual, but for her ancestors, that was a whole different story.
Yep.
It was quite the opposite.
Alright, so... whoops. We need this one with this jail.
Once again, this is Radio Big.
Okay, swollen numbers.
But yeah, it, like I said, Kindred was definitely sort of, you know, confliction.
I hate this one. I hate this one so much. The Swollen Members. That's the name of the band. This is bad. It's Betty White Titfuck. Yes, that's a real band, by the way. Found that little gem out from the Game Grumps.
What? What kind of name is that?
Betty White Titfuck? It's a real fucking band. I know. It blew my mind. I had to look it up after the Game Grumps mentioned it. I'm like, are you serious? And sure enough. Yeah. Sorry, Fuzzball. If the conversation me and my fiance are having is making you uncomfortable or stepping on toes, I apologize. I'm a very strong believer in the idea that inequality is not the way and that equality is the way, no matter what.
I know our friends
but
are kind
of... I get really passionate about these kind of topics, so apologize if it sounds like I'm upset or anything. I feel like our species could do so much better, is the gist of it, and so it irritates me to know that these issues still happen to begin with. Sorry.
I was letting them know, I didn't hate Polly, it's just, the reason I was iffy about it was because I saw the worst side of it from religious cults.
Yeah.
Like I said, sister brides deserve the shit
like,
out of me.
As long as you're not like a racist or a transphobe or anything, any of that bullshit, you know, you're happy, you know? I remember seeing their name and thinking, do they know what their name is implying? Yeah, no shit.
But I know from a friend, like I said, we're not speaking terms, but he went into an open poly relationship for the wrong reasons. He was desperate to get his now ex-fiance back. But man, she played him. Because obviously, yes, he agreed to it, but at the same time, he was very uncomfortable about it.
God save the queen. Also, that Betty White Titfuck band made a song called God Save the Queen! So they knew what they were doing. Okay, just making sure. They knew exactly what they were doing. How can you make a band name and not know what the fuck you're doing? You know, that specifically like that. I think David Draymond put it best from Disturbed when he said, "Band names are like your official logo. You need to make sure you can actually stick to it before you actually go with that name." Holy shit, that's beautiful. Here we go. One. Okay, so wah. We've already got the platinum, by the way. I'm just trying to get as many points as possible to practice for the next event, which is the full Peak 2 freestyle. There we go. No! Fucking... Wait, that was the name of their album. Oh god.
Wow. But yeah, thankfully someone clarified it's both of us up, so like I said, he's about to change, but that's even gonna partake in it.
Oh, polyamory? Yeah, no, not my thing. I don't like sharing. It took us 8 years to be where we are in our relationship. I don't feel like starting over with a third person, you know? That's a lot of work when we're already happy to begin, right? That'd be different if we were both actually polyamorous and were into the idea of a third person, but neither of us are into it to begin with, so it just feels like a waste of effort.
And besides, we're not...
Plus, I've been cheated on like 7 times. I really don't want to go through that anxiety again. Wait, what was the name of their album? The album is 9 songs in 7 minutes. All 9 songs have glorious names.
You know, I'm thinking of popping this in.
By no friend, he was in a poly relationship for almost 2 years. I was out of the loop on that one. In fact, we technically met his girlfriend.
Yeah. She was really sweet. So we met Theo at the tattoo place?
Not Theo, she lives all in Michigan, first of all. You're thinking, I was talking about Dan the Pancake Man. He actually lives in
Michigan. Oh, yeah, no! Yeah, we met Dan the Pancake Man's girlfriend. She was really cool. I'm not really a huge fan of his work, but it was really nice meeting her, though.
Like I said, I didn't know that at the time.
That's like when I met Jim Mahfood, and at the time I wasn't even a fan of his work. I'm not even a fan of him anymore, to be honest. He's a dick. Just putting it mildly. God damn it!
Let's just say it's because of a few people he associated with. They're pretty terrible.
Some of them are fucking irredeemable. I know. Why? Oh yeah, I got the 58 that we were looking for.
Hi.
Jesus. Hi. Thomas, stop fucking doing that! Made my voice crack, you son of a bitch. Right. Yes, I actually did forget you were in the chat, because you're so damn quiet.
I was muted because I was using the vacuum.
Oh, thank you. I son of a... Fine. Totally fine. Blame Thomas if this run goes horribly, because he just distracted me.
Alright, I'll take the hit. Mostly because I have no other choice.
Brett, you're worrying me now.
What?
You're obsessed with that.
No, I'm saying this was... It's just ironic.
It's... I just...
Never mind, but anyway,
I'm worried about you.
What?
I'm really worried about you. How was the weather today?
Terrible. It was chilly earlier, though.
Yeah.
Hey, I had to stand out in the cold for a good, like...
You were doing that pesky
15
thing.
Of...
Sorry.
So, when I was...
You told me to let you know if you were.
So, when I was waiting on one of my other friends to pick me up from where I was at,
so
I was waiting out.
Bar, is that what you're saying?
Oh my god, just let me fucking finish.
I
was waiting outside
we
in
sex,
the cold.
Okay. This is news to
me. I thought you were straight. You're straight, man. Fucking shush.
I am a straight man, yes, but I'm not the straight man. I don't know who that would be. Probably Austin Powers?
No, Austin Powers is nowhere close to it. He's like the chaotic neutral he's like the chaotic neutral bard of fucking spies.
He's also respectful as fuck, by the way. The most sexed
is
up
he?
Man, yeah, the most sexed up man on the planet in fiction, and he respects women and he respects consent. I respect the fuck out of him for that.
You know that there's a kid's book that came out called "See Is for Consent." Yes, they should be talking this because I'm
oh yeah,
sure
that one thing with the drunk woman.
Mm-hmm. That was really cool of him.
Oh right. So, anywho, as I was saying, it was chilly outside, especially this morning because I was waiting on one of my friends to pick me up from wherever I was at, and I had to stand out there for like 10 to 15 minutes, and I was a shivering wreck with a sweater and short sleeve shirt on, and when we finally got to their place, they pointed out how cold my hands felt because of how I was staying out there. I'm exaggerating. It wasn't that long, but it fucking felt like it.
I didn't know you could do it like that. That's so much easier. That's hilarious, though. I'm sorry that you were freezing, though.
It's fine. It's not like I froze to death or anything.
Why didn't nobody tell me I could do the rail glitch like that? I could just do back and forth instead of one direction. Shut the fuck up, Thomas.
So, about One Direction.
I can't stand that band. I'm sure they're nice fucking people, right? I'm sure they're nice dudes, but I just don't like their music.
Well, I wouldn't know because I don't listen to them. That's what I should do and quit this time I have. Alright, let me get my fucking... No, 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 God, no. I gotta do my laundry for the week.
Okay, Thomas, you are yelling.
Sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
What?
You slut. The
fuck was that sound?
Me opening my, my drawer so I can get to.
It sounded like your toilet was fucking possessed!
Oh, really?
Yeah!
Really? This one's still somewhat clean. I only wore this once or twice, so.
Do I have 1,600,000 fucking thousand points?
Let me wash this handkerchief.
Holy shit!
What? Where? Where's the holy shit at?
You're dead.
Not really, because I'm one of the reasons why people keep commenting about your stream.
You're right. They like you more than they like me, which is really funny, actually.
Well, that's because they don't know me in person.
You're saying they wouldn't like you if they knew you in person? So what you're saying is they wouldn't like you if you were angry?
No. They wouldn't like me if I, became weird around them.
See, I'm used to it. We've been friends for 18 years.
But it's
yeah,
because
I remember
you're
the actual
you,
years
yeah.
Now, fucker. You can't tease me about it anymore. I am a good friend.
Only because we gaslit ourselves into a specific year.
We're like, no, we gotta stay committed. Never mind the fact that literally no one gives a shit. We have to figure out the day.
Exactly. We kind of lost track of the year, so we kind of gaslit ourselves into a specific year.
Would you look at that? 2.5 million points. 2.4, but close enough. Oh yeah. That was beautiful. 'Cause I'm beautiful! Alright, we're on peak 3 and we're gonna end it after this.
Oh, I forgot to mention
something. Ow, my neck. Sorry, what's
up? Oh, really? So you know how I've been talking about Magic the Gathering every so often, right?
Yeah, Brittany and I are into it. Why?
Well, one of my co-workers mentioned that he has a bunch of different cards and stuff that he's looking to get rid of since he's got so many, and I offered to buy some off of him. Well, as many as he. Still working on it. I've yet to get a price estimate, and he's yet to actually have the time to fucking give me an estimate. But from what he told me, he has a bunch of different cards.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh. I would go into detail on stream, but people be greedy as fuck with cards, so I'm just going to be a
little bit... Oh, I know, I've been stolen before. There were Yu-Gi-Oh, but still.
What was it? Come on, back in October, 2021, Realms Gaming, along with several other, stores in possession of, gaming cards and whatnot, were broken into along a specific route, I don't remember all the details, and I don't know if the people were caught, but yeah. A lot of cards were stolen from numerous different gaming stores.
And even though they're pieces of cardboard, they're still valuable.
Oh, I know. There's some extremely rare cards that go for thousands of dollars.
Those will most likely be their targets, yeah.
What? Yeah, that's the thing.
I had all three Egyptian god cards, holographic when they first came out. I was so happy, and then some bastard took them.
But no, here's the thing. So, you are right. The store break-ins, they were planned because whoever did it knew what the fuck they were doing, and they were quick about it. Like, they were just hitting store after store after store within a very short period of time. Thankfully, they had a bunch of nice people donate their cards and stuff to replenish the ones that were lost, so there's that.
Oh yeah, you can always count on card game fans to actually help out.
Well, that's surprising considering how people can be.
You gotta look at the best of humanity as well as the worst, but you can't just generalize them as a whole. I've taught you this.
I'm still teaching
Brittany, because she doesn't seem to get that concept. So guess what, Brittany? Just because in a group of people are assholes doesn't mean they all are.
Hold on. What the fuck is this thumbnail I just seen? What the fuck?
What thumbnail?
For some sort of Snapchat story show thing.
Fuck! Oh my god, this is annoying.
I wonder if I should play a little bit of Fallout 4 since that other coworker gave me.
GG, by the way. It's a good game, from what I've heard.
I've yet to actually.
It's a legendary game, I know that. Like, one of the most famous games of all time. Especially the modern day. Fucking hell, Mac! Just fucking land! Yeah. Well, it's that he doesn't start with the Uber tricks I need in order to do monster tricks, which basically cheese the game for me. So I had to switch characters in order to fucking learn! Wait, what time is it, honey?
Time for you to get a watch,
sir. Do you want to watch the new Cat Icarus video with me? I told Thomas about the SpongeBob episodes we were watching yesterday. Squidward's a fucking monster. He's like, I'm like, wow, I didn't know I was watching my dad. All jokes aside, I love my father. He's a good man, but holy shit. If there's any way I used to take my father down when we were wrestling when I was a kid, I would always just punch him in the nose. Which is probably a bad idea because we both have that same weakness. Oh my god, Thomas, Simon, Timey, Tom, Tit, Tut, 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 Tut.
Why'd you call me a tit? I am not a tit now.
That's not at all what I said. Collect the collectibles on this line. Okay, I'll get the collectibles, I guess. Give me the collectible. Delectable collectible.
Oh god.
To do these challenges, I just want to practice. Fuck it! Just Chivalry fuck it!
2 is... So, Chivalry 2 is one of the games that's one of the monthly games.
Really?
I haven't played it, but seems interesting.
Markiplier used to go absolutely apeshit for it.
Ascenders and Grid Legends. What the fuck?
Twice. Are you gonna keep us waiting, Dave, or are you gonna tell me what the name of the songs are?
Hey, we having fun yet? Stop it!
Stop it! Fuck!
Oh god, they added Star Wars to fucking Forknut.
Forknut? Yeah. I heard. I don't get to deal with that game, honestly.
No, I'm fucking seeing it in the fucking Play Store.
I'm not doubting you, I'm just saying I don't understand the big deal with that fucking game.
I don't know either.
It's like, people give a shit for playing the Soulsborne games, it's like, those are fun. And I imagine Fortnite is fun for people who enjoy games of that caliber. But for anyone else, I don't see how it's gotten such a massive following. It's fun if you're playing with friends, I will give it that, right? But if you're playing with randos, it's a toxic fest, just like Call of Duty. Alright, so now let's do the first freestyle. Kicked out.
And you're back with Radio
and
Big.
You're back with Radio Big. I didn't finish the stats. Fuck! For everything else, keep listening to me.
What the fuck is this one? Okay, some sort of fairy folk oriented video game from the looks of it. Bramble the Mountain. No, I'm looking at some of the games that's in the store right now. Oh god. Sherlock Holmes The Awakened.
Oh, I've seen it. It looks awesome.
Lovecraft Sherlock Holmes crossover. It's in the store right now.
I know it is. I was looking at the store the other day. I'm still debating whether to get the $40 of 1 year PlayStation Plus thing, but I really don't want to be honest, because money. You know what I mean. Even though I can't fucking English, apparently. The game gave me a second chance! Holy shit, I've never seen that before! This is the one we need 1,500,000, I think, on. $7 million on the hardest one in the game. Holy shit! That was beautiful.
What the fuck is this Snapchat story saying?
I wish I could answer you, bud, but I really don't know what the fuck you're watching.
It's called Zig and Sharko. It's been popping up in my Snapchat feed quite a lot.
I don't use Snapchat anymore, so I don't know.
I don't blame you. But anywho, so Zig and Sharko is some weird, rivalry thing between a, shark and a hyena who are both fighting over the same mermaid for different reasons.
One's trying to eat her and one's trying to fuck her.
No, one's just in love with her and one's trying to eat her.
Gotcha.
You fucking perv. Fucking
not
perv.
Being a perv. That's what everybody thinks of when they think of mermaids. I blame Disney. Everybody wants to fuck Ariel, and it's like, leave the poor girl alone, she's 15!
Really?
Yes,
oh,
Ariel
God.
Is 15 years old! 16. It's still fucking gross, man.
Adds a whole new twist to the fucking
exactly.
story.
Exactly! How old is Prince
The Disney story, not the original story.
Prince Eric is 19 years old. Are you serious, Britt? Oh my god.
Fable.
I can feel the FBI knocking on my door right now. Dum, dum, dum. Open up! I'm not the one who did it, Prince Eric did. What?
So, you know the original story of Ariel?
Yeah, I know the Brothers Grimm tale.
Okay.
I know them all, to be honest.
Oh, God. Armored Core is in the fucking pre-order thing.
Fuck Armored Core. I'm still pissed they fucking pulled that shit. So, for anyone wondering about my I say, justifiable fucking rage towards FromSoft, they cock-seized Dark Souls 4. After they had just finished announcing that they were never doing another Dark Souls game, they cock-teased it with the fucking trailer for Armored Core. at the Game Awards. I'm still fucking pissed about that.
Didn't you also say that when he got into Armored Core, that would be the end of Dark Souls?
Yep. Fucking god. Fuck your god. No!
Excuse me?
That's what I get for that joke.
Is it even a joke?
I don't know why I can't get that fucking axe!
What is Resident Evil Village like,
it's fun.
In virtual reality?
I don't know, I might get it though. My dad has a
There's a VR version.
Yeah, that hit for 7 as well.
Hey everybody, I'm Alright, that's what we got. I'm just trying. Oh god. Why are there two of those? You know what? Fair enough. I'm just going through all of the different things, just seeing what's going on. And sounds like family's back. I will be back.
Fucking dipocket! Yeah, have fun, bud. God fucking damn it! Of course, I fucking knew it! As soon as I did good on the first one, this one fucked me up. God damn it.
Hey everybody, I'm Mike from MXPX, and I'm going big on EA Radio Big.
Oh god, fucker. I didn't get the platinum. What the fuck? I've never failed that. Yeah, no, fuck you. We're getting the platinum. Fuck you, game. This is just the first one, by the way. Just a reminder, this is the first freestyle. Fuck! On peak 3. Oh my god. Come on!
Oh, okay, I'm back. Sorry about that.
I'm proud of you, Brent. Welcome back, Thomas. What the fuck?! Mac, go. Dude, seriously, I will kill you. Really? You fucking numbnuts. Go! Fucking hell, man! Brett, please. What the fuck?! Oh my god. Brett, please, pull up a guy. Stop slamming shit for like 2 seconds. I get it, love. Please, just fuck it! Dude, I just fucking... I'm 2 seconds away from throwing this controller. Mac, just go, you fucking Neanderthal. Hi, X.
Boy, why are you gonna be so mean?
What you doing, bud?
Nothing. I just pre-ordered the DLC for Pokemon, and apparently I'm getting free stuff already, so I'm happy.
We know this DLC is going to be super short, so here's some extra shit to tide you over in the meantime.
Yeah, I got new clothing!
In a Pokemon?
There were only 4 clothing options before. Now I have 18.
I have like 70 in this game.
Don't question my sanity.
Don't question my sanity. I don't question what does not exist, my friend. How you doing,
you
Sus?
Have less.
What do you mean I have less? I don't think I need to hear that, fucker. But how you doing today, Sus?
Good.
Glad to hear. Spyro went horribly. I may have given birth halfway through the stream.
I'm sorry?
I may have given birth halfway through the stream. It was a lot of screaming. Thanks, Brett. Your moral support is always fucking appreciated. I love you so much, dear. She said, yeah, it sounded like he was giving birth. There was a lot of screaming. I'm like, excuse me? How would you even know what that sounds like?
I technically witnessed it.
No, I'm talking about how would you know what it sounded like if I gave birth? I'm a man.
Screaming.
You'd be
pain,
screaming in
agony, suffering.
Yeah, Brittany said the exact same fucking thing. Would you two stop fucking beating off each other, please? I can't take you both, okay?
I read that comic. You
can't deal with it.
Where Daryl's like epic experiences before. Like, why are you wearing all that gear and stuff? Because his wife was beating the crap out of him because, you know, she's in labor with her second kid.
Oh, Yafuda. Mac, just fucking please, just go. Plus. Please.
But yeah, she's screaming, you did this to me! Like I said,
I just want the platinum. That's all I want.
Oh, I love the new clothing. I love it. Yeah, you guys get to join me for a shiny hunt.
I got the platinum. I'm so happy.
Yay.
I forgot how fucking ruthless P3 is. Holy shit.
Welcome back to
Radio Big.
I wish to talk.
Don't you mind with what bags at my feet, by the way? Just mine. Brett. Fred, never you mind what's in this bag. Burger King? No, not Burger King. Arby's.
Burger King.
Arby's.
Whopper, 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 Whopper.
Whopper, Whopper, Whopper.
Give your double triple Whopper.
Oh god, that commercial.
Best commercial. All right, you want to hear this? You want to hear this? Supposedly
BK.
Good sandwich. That the game can do.
Yeah.
Cucumber, pickle, three avocados, and then some kind of magical herbs.
Yeah, I was gonna make you since I have some pizza dough, I was gonna make you some pizza, but they went up on the price on cheese. It's ridiculously expensive.
Yo! Just gotta get. This is my favorite song off the soundtrack. It's called Sleeping With. It's called The Bitter End by Placebo. It's a really good song. Right, I played it for you the other day.
Placebo or Placebo?
Placebo.
Okay.
What did you think I said?
Placebo.
Placebo! Oh yeah, it's my new weapon, it's the pussy bow. What you think? I don't know, bud. I really don't. I don't like the name of it, though. No! Fuck!
Wait, what kind of D&D campaign is this?
Yeah, no shit! It reminds me of that D&D thing Brittany and I were watching, were reading the other day.
The movie?
No, we have this book called Oldjoy's Sex Toy, which is exactly what it sounds like.
Huh?
And one of the stories that was... Oh, fuck, the controller died. I fucking got. Wait, can you pass me the controller, please? The fucking quad.
What were you about to say about which story?
The one where the woman was fucking the princess while her friends were being murdered by dragons. Brittany, please, the cord.
Huh?
Oh, it was for it was they were playing Dungeons and Dragons. She was having a little
what kind
sex
of Mario spinoff
while
is
she
this?
Was at it, but
damn, Mario spinoff. It's the one where Mario actually gets laid by Peach.
But yeah, she was having a sex fantasy with the princess.
Nope.
But long story short, her friends were getting killed. It's like, it looks like your friends are in trouble. Like, they'll be fine. My God,
yeah, they'll be fine.
And the person in the background's like, dear God!
Since you're feeling so fine. Wait, what the f-
I was supposed to preheat the oven at 550 for 45 minutes before putting the pizza in. Like, god damn it.
You're not very good at that, are you, love? And she's gonna murder me when she comes in here, guys. It was nice knowing you.
Yeah?
She invited you to talk shit? Yeah, what you gonna do about it, baby fingies? God, fuck, can't do shit, can you, short fuck?
You know, I warn you every time for a reason.
Freya, fucker, I got four rings. Ow! That was my knee, man.
Yeah, how's that going for you?
She's gonna hit me again. Bad wifey.
Abuse.
And I almost said NAACP. That's not the right one.
What?
Is that the National Association for Colored People or something like that? I think that's literally what the name of it is.
I know.
I think you got the wrong association.
Yeah, I am as white as a fucking ghost. Are you kidding me? Yes. Fuck you! Not you, Britt. Sorry. Love you, honey.
No, yeah, it is you, Britt. So, no, not sorry.
Hey, you're gonna get me killed, man. Why do you do this to me, sis? Why do you do this?
Well, I've been dealing with like heartburn for the past 3 days.
Have you seen a doctor about it?
No, I go through this occasionally, so I'm used to it. It just sucks.
I'm sorry. Is it a genetic thing?
I don't know.
There we go.
Right now I'm hunting down a shiny for my friend since I owe him a shiny, but you know, three other Pokemon that are the same typing at the spawn here, so I have to deal with those guys too. And one of them is Gible.
How's the shiny hunting going?
It's going good. Duncan, you know the issue with shiny Gible, right?
I think so. It sounds familiar.
It has literally zero difference from its original color.
Wait, seriously? That's a rip.
It's the exact same thing as Gengar, where it's just a shade off. And yet I'm over here hunting for a Noibat. You know, the green one that's shiny. The green shiny.
Oh, I guess.
Because my friend really wants an Oibat for some reason.
Fuck this.
I have ran into five Gibbles. I am not hunting for Gible. Oh my god! Duncan, I found the wrong green shiny. Oh!
Are you serious? Okay, so that should take me to the final round.
I literally looked left, and I just see green. I'm just like, there aren't any green Pokemon in this game.
Which one are you playing?
Scarlet and Violet.
How is it?
It's amazing. If you buy it, you need a Switch, obviously.
Yeah.
I would recommend getting online so me and you can play through the game together, because you can do the entire story with on multiplayer.
Nice. All right, yeah.
That's me and the friend I'm currently hunting for a shiny for is doing. Or we did. We both beat in the game. I beat it before them.
I beat it before them. Never make no mistake. I won.
They're the Pokemon enthusiasts here. And they couldn't beat a battle that I had the easiest time with.
Oof. Isn't that how it usually goes, though?
Yeah.
We're
get in the
again,
ball.
We can get the 300,000.
Bro, this shiny Bagon is not getting the ball. Please, I beg of you.
Oh, God.
Bro, this thing really just is resisting. It's a resisting police, so I'm gonna have to resort to police brutality. Ooh, this thing would look nice in a safari.
Things you can say, but I can't because I'm on stream and it's not kosher.
I was gonna say, can't they hear me?
Yeah, they can.
Yeah, so why can't you say?
Why can't I say it? Do I really need to explain why that's not okay for me to talk about?
Good point.
We're both white, you know. It's bad enough that we're saying this shit when we're white, so, you know, you'd imagine. Fuck! Come on, man. The game hurt us. So you're talking shit?
Get in the Pokeball! This thing is really testing my limits. Okay, finally. I was honestly about to just one-shot that thing. I don't even care if it's shiny.
Fucking god, you! I'm sorry, what?
What?
I don't know, I think I died. This is really hard to do, actually.
Also, I just texted in all caps to my friend, I got the wrong green, and sent them a picture of the green bag on.
What'd they say?
They just spammed the letter A and like capital A 70 times. That is not an exaggeration.
You rarely use exaggeration, so of course I believe you.
Now, explain to me how I got the rare shiny before the common one.
I don't know, but I could've... that would've been awesome if I actually pulled it off. But of course I fucking didn't! God damn it.
You're over here struggling while I'm over here just shiny hunting.
Yeah, it's like... Fuck!
Literally, it's either I listen to Distractable or I'm here with you. My god, you are made of polygons.
What do you mean I'm made of polygons?
Bro is polygonal.
Polygonal.
I just want a green bat. Is that so hard to ask for?
I don't know, man. Can I just get a fucking... Ugh. Duh. Hates me,
okay, right? what are the odds I find a shiny Gible before I find this Noibat?
Pretty damn high, actually. If it's a Pokemon, I don't know.
There's a lot more Noibats spawning than Gible, but of course, the Noibats are flying, so the odds of me flying into it is a high. Is this shiny? No. I've just resorted to running into every Gible I see to see if it's shiny. What was that?
I'm tapping into ancient tongues, that's how I'm set up.
Yeah, I think you are.
Sukadaga! I hate you, Mac. You're the worst fucking character in SSX. I hate you.
Duncan?
What?
I just want to say I found that Gible within 3 minutes of me starting the hunt. No, not the, I found the bag on within 3 minutes.
That's awesome. Congrats on the success of your hunt, by the way.
Yeah, I still got another 20 minutes to sandwich runs out. So that's fun.
Being sarcastic, but I'm actually being legit. Fuck you, game. I can do this. I know I can. Oh, this is annoying. Thank you.
You want us doing funny?
God, I was so close. No. Wait, yeah.
Okay.
Yes to you, no to the game. Sorry.
I don't even know. I honestly don't even know what I'm looking for. I know I'm just looking for the color green.
I did it! 200,000! I did. I'm sorry. I think I had a stroke. I did.
Yeah?
I did it. 200,000. Red, help. I just had a stroke. Red. I think I just had a stroke. I tried to say 300,000, but I came out 200,000. Oh my god. See, now when I make that joke, it makes me think of Trixie. I miss her already. In my defense, I knew her for 20 fucking years.
Okay, I understand what I'm looking for now. It is a complete change of color.
Okie dokie.
Like, it really goes from purple to black and green. Alright, we're at the 15-minute mark. Already, somehow. Okay, I was wrong. Gibble's shiny looks good, looks different. It's Garchomp. That is not different. Doing math over there?
Yeah, I'm wanting to end the stream soon so I can make that
better.
Right now. Anyone heading up there? Maybe Ed. Dilated peoples. Okay, fair enough. It's a good track at least. You need something to help you tackle the mountain? Here's no dilated peoples for you.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh my god.
What's wrong?
It's flying away.
It's flying away? Wait, is that
it's
supposed to happen?
It's a bat. It's a flying bat. I got it, but it's a bat. It's supposed to fly away. I'm gonna just send a picture to my friend. Yeah, I have really good luck when it comes to this, because people don't normally find it even with the sandwich.
Hello.
Welcome
Hi, Thomas.
Back.
Yeah, I... Yeah, Mom. Mom and family brought back some fast food, so I was just eating a little bit of that. So, yeah.
So you're finally gonna get meat on them bones, huh?
Oh my goodness. I was barely able to finish that burger.
Duncan, I just had a heart attack.
Why? What happened?
I turned around, I thought I saw another shiny Noibat. It would have been insane if I got two in the span of literally 30 seconds.
That would have been awesome, actually. Yeah.
Yeah, because then me and my friend would both have Noiverns. Even though I'd have a Pokemon I already love. It's not, I prefer it to be shiny, but I can't hunt it in my game since it's a Scarlet exclusive.
They still do that?
Yeah. Also, with the online, if I go into, like, I have Violet, so if I go into a Scarlet game, I'll see all the Scarlet exclusives. That's how I have it.
Nice.
Because we only played in his world, and since he has Scarlet, I have a lot of Scarlet exclusives I shouldn't have.
Well, the whole point of Pokemon is to connect the two worlds.
Yeah.
So less philosophical, more literal sense.
If I remember correctly, doesn't one version of the... Don't the two versions of the same game have exclusive things that's specifically for those versions?
Yeah, as to legendaries. Those are called box legendaries. And the reason they're called that is because it's on the box of the game.
No! Oh, you can kiss my fucking ass, game!
No.
Fuck you.
Okay. There's no mistletoe.
Not UX, sorry. This fucking game. My thumb is fucking killing me, game. Cut me some fucking slack.
Did you smack your thumb while beating on the controller?
No, it's just this game is very heavy on the fucking thumbs.
Ah, gotcha. Oh. Now I feel like going to sleep.
You feel like going to sleep? I mean, you just stuffed your face like a little piggy, so I don't blame you.
Hey, I ate a big plate of spaghetti with a biscuit earlier before I took care of my chores. And then I had that burger with the dog, what? Why are you sniffing my clothes?
It's like you smell like food, Sharon. Dog. Pearl murder.
I have no idea what dog's doing. He's just standing on my lap, sniffing.
He wants your flesh.
Dog, buddy, what are you doing? Huh? What are you doing, bud? I have no idea what dog's doing. Oh yeah, that reminds me. When I was hanging out with one of my friends earlier today, Fable. This person had a long-haired dachshund. You know, little wiener dog little thing, and. So at first he kept the little guy in his little kennel since they were a little bit protective and wanting to bark up a storm and stuff.
I've never been able to replicate that.
And,
oh well. I'm listening.
And so as we're getting ready to leave, because we're getting ready to leave for his job or wherever, he opened the kennel, and I kid you not, but this little dachshund starts barking up a storm, mm-hmm. and then just body slams into my leg while still barking.
That sounds like a dog.
I just never encountered a dog
was it a piece of shih tzu?
No, a long-haired dachshund. Dachshund.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm multitasking like crazy.
Jesus Christ, dude.
I'm sorry!
Hi, sorry.
Just like my name and you know it, you fucker! God damn it!
Up, oh, rip eggs.
No, I think she just left that time.
I know, but eggs doesn't really stick around for long. Aw. I can't tell if dog's trying to bury his face in my house robe or if he's trying to sniff it. Why are you so restless, bud? You're not usually this restless. I have no idea what dog's doing.
Oh, come on, game! Fuck off! I hate that I could hear the echo of that. Nope, that's a gold. That's what I fucking thought. God damn it. Fuck you. Oh, hey, Simon. Oh, yeah, I forget. These two actually hate each other canonically. Simon! Oh my god. Fuck. Okay, come on, come on. Stop! Why is it disconnecting? The cord is very solidly plugged in. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me?
Doug, buddy, how you doing? I have no idea what Doug's doing.
I don't know either, bud. I really don't know, and I really... God. No, 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 no! Oh, fuck. It froze. No. Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm gonna close this before I fucking kill. Yeah, it froze.